Welcome to the BodyMetrix training videos. This video will show you how to measure your chest with the BodyMetrix ultrasound device. When measuring the chest for a male, the measurement site is halfway between the underarm and the nipple. Your measurement site is located here. One way to help you find the point you are measuring is to take the hand on the same side as the side you are measuring and place your thumb near your armpit and the index finger on your nipple. This is the measurement site. For accurate results, the measurement should be done within an inch of this point. The measurement technique will now be demonstrated. Before taking your measurement, place a small amount of ultrasound gel on the front face of the device. Next, take the BodyMetrix ultrasound device and place the face on the chest's measurement site and spread the gel within the optimal area. After the gel has been applied, you are ready to take the measurement. Move the device to the measurement site. Hold down the button while moving the device up approximately 1/4 of an inch to 1/2 of an inch, and then down through the measurement site and about 1/4 to 1/2 an inch below. Move the device up and down at a comfortable speed for 3 to 4 seconds. Make sure you maintain contact with the skin the entire time, keeping it perpendicular to the surface. The software will ask you for at least one more measurement. When it does, repeat the process you have just done. You have completed the chest measurement. Now we will show you how to read the graph that has recorded your results. This graph will display your chest measurement. Let's take a look at the graph for this chest scan. This individual has about 3.7 millimeters of fat on their chest. This can be seen on the graph where the yellow and pink sections meet. The location on the x-axis of this boundary is the fat measurement, and for this individual that is about 3.7 millimeters. This also marks the beginning of the muscle in the chest. The pink section is the muscle, and the yellow section is the fat. For the chest, the center of the first peak is what is generally the fat-muscle interface. When viewing the graph of a larger individual, you may see weak secondary peaks in front of the main fat-muscle interface, which can be due to fascia or other structure in the fat. This completes your chest measurement and our video. Thank you for watching this short demonstration. Please subscribe to our channel and check out our website, BodyMetrix.com.